wondered out loud before this game, are they out of it? Are they in a tough time? Now you can say 10-2 game.
Hey, there's one. Vopat put a check on. It's the first time he's appeared in the game. First time as a Flyer, and he took down a Pittsburgh Penguin, and now the Penguins are going after him. Vopat was just picked up today in a trade with Chicago from Mike Maniluk. He has not played, and I don't think he's played before.
No.
This is his first shift.
First shift, and you know, he's a strong guy, and he's a big guy, but Roger Nielsen wanted to get him a it was out there, no fearing defensive problems, but that's Viktor Ignatiev. He hit hard.
And he hasn't played either. Ignatiev has played maybe one or
yeah,
two shifts.
A couple shifts. But this Vopat is a big man. I mean, he is 6'3 and goes 225, and he can move pretty well. He's laughing at something. The guys are kidding him about something, but Ignatiev isn't laughing. It's a clean hit. Ignatiev looked like he was trying to spin away from the hit, and it looked like he hit his elbow or something. He went down holding his arm, maybe it's his shoulder. Cleanly from Kessa. But Kessa doesn't take a lot of draws. If anything, Kessa was guilty of a roughing call on Rod Brindamore. Brindamore never, once he got the puck back to the point, that's the last he saw.